This is Mary from Malvern. She's 86 and lives alone in a big old house. Her GP is worried that she seems increasingly frail and may need help with basic activities like cooking, washing and getting dressed. The GP speaks to her son and he goes round to help Mary do a social care assessment online. The social care team checked the assessment remotely, as all of her records are available electronically. The social care team already have much of the information they need, and Mary doesn't have to tell her story again. As part of the assessment, they use our website and their own local knowledge to find a charity who can bring her lunch 3 times a week. They also find details about benefits, and Mary is able to apply successfully for attendance allowance. She needs a little bit of extra support, but has enough money to pay for it herself. With a bit of help, she uses our online marketplace to choose a home care agency and purchases the care there and then with her own money. Under the care bill, if it becomes law, the council starts counting how much she is paying towards her care and will take over if she reaches the £72,000 limit.